This is the story of Horton and his speck. He heard a cry. So he said, what the heck?
There's a tiny person on that speck that needs my help.
Nobody believed him, not even his friends. That there is life on that speck, filled with women and men.
There aren't people that small.
But I heard.
To save their lives, he must help them out. And take them to a safe place beyond any doubt. Because after all,
person's a person, no matter how small.
Doctor's Uses, Horton Hears a Who. Friday at 7 p.m. KSA on Super Movies.